Hey everyone, it's me, Ty. Just checking in. I know I was supposed to update you after my last therapy appointment, but I got caught up in some other stuff, and well, here I am now. Don't mind the hair, I still have bedhead. But good news. Moving forward in my transition, it looks like tea is definitely going to be possible in the future. Sooner than I thought, probably, but I will definitely keep you, up to post on that. Another good step, I got my binder, as you can see. I got the Underworks, the 997 that everyone talks about. I think I could have used a size smaller than what I got. I got the extra large. Because the measurement that I took around my chest, that's what it indicated, but I don't know, like, right in here, it seems like it's bulky, like, there's too much fabric, if you know what I mean, and around the armpit area, and it doesn't seem like it does very much in the binding area, as you can see, I'm a pretty big guy, I'm overweight, but... I think it does more for my stomach than it does my chest, actually. But I am, double D, bra size. So, I mean, it does do a lot, but I think it could do more. It does look better when I have a t-shirt on, I can say that for sure, but, I think it could do way better. I think the next time I order one, I'm going to get the large instead. Again, because I said I think this one's too big. And I feel as if it could do so much more. So much more. So, I think I'll get the large next time. But for now, this one does the job. Try all the techniques that other guys have told me to push them down and out, and it does help a little bit, but I still say it could do so much more. But other than that, yeah, that's about it. My next therapy appointment is on Monday, and I believe that this time we'll be talking a lot more about when I can be starting tea and the steps that I need to take to get it. I'm hoping by my birthday I'll be either on tea or getting ready to start tea, and my birthday is the end of May, so that is my goal. But yeah, other than that, that's pretty much it. So I'll try to update you sooner than I have in past videos after my therapy appointment, and let you know how everything's going, but, alright, I guess that's it. I'll talk to the rest of y'all later.